We're almost ready to go then, and this is what...
Okay, you've qualified higher than we expected, so let's try to build on this position throughout the race.
Now available.
car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. excess of fuel. We have some spare fuel to burn.
Remaining.
seem in good condition for the time being. Right, some information on Grosjean. They seem to have an issue.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. And here are our podium winners today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton,